Next on Behind the Woman.
Tonight, I am delighted to introduce Linda Lowen.
For incoming freshmen and transfer students, this evening we're signing books and answering questions for anybody who stops downtown.
One of the things that I do is I work with women to tell their stories.
The book is just a giant calling card for me to talk to anybody in the community who wants to tell me about their own story.
I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't live in Syracuse, New York.